insane.
The flickering in the dark.
Oh, we should hunt him down.
Stay. Guard the car.
I gotta get into that camp.
Thank you.
Gunshots! Up ahead!
I see them. I could take them out with a sniper rifle.
The what?
The long shot.
Oh, I have a few rounds. Make them count. Shot is your one.
Shh. I have to concentrate.
Yes, of course. Of course, your wizardship. My seals are sealed. Please, hurry back! This is very great. Bad terrain. Risky.
From us already! must be it. We're not ready to take that on. Not without some preparation. And a grill to shield the nose. The Hunchback can make it happen if I bring him the parts. Wars, famine, disease, murder, killed us all. Your plans for this car, building it up. You gotta do it before we can get past the jaw.
These black fingers are ready to dance, Saint! Oh, yeah, and I know just the steps, too. It's called the Jack, a wasteland classic. We pull it off and our chances of survival grow tenfold.
And the harpoon?
Soon, soon! But she needs the basics first, huh? The car's weak.
Agreed.
Let's return to Jeets first, huh? Then I'll show you the plans. Saint, my plans for the Jack. Oh, she'll be perfect. Speed, power, tenacious durability. Take a look-see. Take a look-see.
Wish I had no use for the likes of you, but as you can see, we are fading quick here.
What are you getting at?
Help us establish some necessities, and you'll benefit greatly. I'll see to it personally.
I'll take a look, but no promises.
Fine, driver. Look around. The essential utilities we are lacking are plain to see.
Saint? I've been wondering. I've been thinking about your amigo, the Dinky-D.
care if you help out. You're just like them outside.
You recall our companion, Saint? The Dinky D? Do you think he made it out of the inferno that was once my tabernacle?
Nah. Burnt to a crisp. No food for somebody.
No. I think he made it out, yeah? He's got a survival instinct, that little one, huh? Yeah. I think he would have sought shelter inside my old buggy.
The buggy and the dog would have their uses.
My sanctum, my sacristy, all blown to smithereens by infidels, unrecognizable bits of profane nothingness.
There might still be something here.
My buggy! Dune Popper! She lives yet!
Sturdier than it looks. There you are. Found food? Good dog.
Here. I'm taking it back to Jeet's fortress. Meet me there.
Indeed. Indeed, sight. I'll steer her safe.
Driver, you
Keep the car safe. If you say so. Scent. Let's go running, Stark.
Hear about that big boy Gaspar Grope? He don't like explosions none. So one who wanna get at him better deal with his boys and dish out some of that boom boom.
No! You leave him alone! Dinky D's a friend! He's not Parisian! We need to find a safe place for you to stay, Dinky D, and keep these savages at bay.
I'll put something together. Now stay. Nope.
Sniffs. It's fast to a power. Send. Take it in. Oh, yap
ready
about your growing legend.
Ain't ready to leave.
Zadov. Bet you need to keep her filled with a steady diet of primo ammunition, huh?
Always need ammo. Keep talking.
There's something brewing out there. More boys from Gastown are tightening the noose fierce-like. I hear their leader Scrotus got his gumball sawed up by some wild deuce. This land is about to be scorched by Gastown wrath. Our weapons won't do. I need powder. Black, deadly, and smoky.
And that's where I come in, huh?
Listen! One of my people was taken by thrall rustlers sometime past. He sprang himself back here, told me a prisoner there knows the recipe for black powder. You go get me this prisoner, alive and talkative, and he tells me the specs for cooking up the powder, and you're set for ammo for life.
There. Mark their hideout.